Hey everybody, Mike Brailsford with Brailsford Woodworks. Thank you for joining me back on my channel today. I do appreciate it. Today I got a little piece of Norway maple, and I think I'm going to try to do a small vase out of this, but I think I want to try to dye it also and see what kind of effects I get from that. I'm putting my robust Turner's Edge gouge to more of a test, and well, with that, let's get going with the turning. Here we go.
Oh. Thank you. with 1000 grit, and then I'll move on to finishing it. And I think I'm going to finish this with spray lacquer.
Okay, thank you all for watching today. I do appreciate it. Today, this is my outing. This is what I've done. If you like, please leave me comments. Love to know what you think. Pro, con, and different. I answer every single comment. Also, if you think you've gotten some value out of this and you feel so inclined, please click like and subscribe. And please, everyone, have a Merry Christmas, Happy Holiday, and please all stay safe. Bye-bye. Thank you.